Assalamu alaikum, dear viewers. As you know, my name is Mujtaba.
And my name is Talha.
Today we are back with another Quran recitation video.
Dear viewers, we're thankful to Allah and you for encouraging us and appreciating us.
Today, my younger brother Talha is going to be reciting Surah Al-Shurah and Surah Ad-Duha, inshallah.
أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم والضحى والليل إذا سجى ما ودعك ربك وما قلى وللآخرة خير لك من الأولى ولسوف يعطيك ربك فترضى ألم يجدك يتيما فآوى ووجدك ضالا فهدى ووجدك عائلا فأغنى فأما اليتيم فلا تقهر وأما السائل فلا تنهر وأما بنعمة ربك فحدث صدق الله العظيم.
In the name of Allah, the most gracious, the most merciful, by the morning sunlight and the night when it falls still, your Lord, O Prophet, has not abandoned you, nor has he become hateful of you. This life is more beneficial for you than the next. Did he not find you as an orphan and then give you shelter? Did he not find you unguided and then guide you? And did he not find you needy and then fulfill your needs? So do not oppress the orphan, nor repulse the beggar, and proclaim the blessings of your Lord. Talha, can you now please recite Surah An-Nashr?
A'udhu billahi minash shaitanir rajim. Bismillahir Rahmanir Rahim. ألم نشرح لك صدرك ووضعنا عنك وزرك الذي أنقض ظهرك ورفعنا لك ذكرك فإن مع العسر يسرا إن مع العسر يسرا فإذا فرغت فانصب وإلى ربك فارغب صدق الله العظيم.
In the name of Allah, the most gracious, the most merciful, have we not uplifted your heart for you, O Prophet, relieved you of the burden which weighed so heavily on your back, and elevated you, your renown for you? So surely with hardship comes ease, surely with that hardship comes more ease. So once you have fulfilled your duty, strive in devotion, turning to your Lord alone with hope.
We ask Allah to forgive us for any mistakes that we have made in this video.
Ameen. Please, dear viewers, support us by liking,
subscribing, sharing, and hitting that notification bell so you never miss any new Islamic content.
We will see you soon in the next video, inshallah. But till next time, ma'a salama.